The 21st Century Robot project began in my imagination. It was really something I was just doing on my own. And so because I'm a geek and I'm a science fiction fan and a science fiction author, so I started thinking about what would a 21st century robot look like? What would it be like to act and interact and live with these robots?